Hi guys, it's a 2023 Toyota Tundra, right? Yeah, we put the dash cam, and then instead of a rear view mirror, he put it on the front view. So let me show you. Yeah, we put the camera in the front. And then this one has a Android Auto and CarPlay, a lot other stuff, you know, audio output setting. Yeah, this one has a Apple CarPlay and then Android Auto too. Thank you for watching.